Now they had Albert's brother was a farmer, and we went there once in a while too. I remember they had a boy by the name of Sonny. Well, it probably wasn't his name, but that's what we called him, was Sonny. And they had a big hill behind the barn, and the barn was kind of a dug-in barn. And in the wintertime, you could take a sled, come down the hill, and go over the top of the barn roof, and then out into the circle, where the, you know, where every farm has a circle driveway. Uh-huh. And you get about halfway through the circle on your sled before you finally glided down into the snow. And of course, Sonny was older than me, and he did it with skis, too.